You have no gyroscope when you come into this world. There is no compass that guides you when your life just swirls. My lover once told me these words and made me weep. He told me much more, and the truth was so deep, it resounded and echoed from down in my core. It ignited a song that pushed open a door. It felt like a calling from an ancient tune. Its reflection, the truth of a mirroring moon. I remember a time before questions arose, and all smells of this life were delight in my nose. I remember a time when each sound was like magic, and each note I could play was part of the fabric of everything known and still to be found, of a fresh young life born on blood-soaked ground, born to parents carrying unending pain, born into a history that tried to reframe the experience of that which cannot ever be told, tried to hide hearts that had simply turned cold, had abandoned all of their basic humanity, had hatefully steeped the world in calamity. Do you remember when wonder transformed into fear? Do you remember when dissonance softly appeared? I remember when joy got covered by gray, and I stilled my voice, could no longer relay what I felt in their hearts and saw in their eyes. I covered the feelings that started to rise from a place in my chest that never gave rest. So I wheezed and coughed and thought it was best to wait with the truth for some future date. Did you ever think it might be too late to open the gate and let out the captives? Your words and feelings of old, held hostage by the fears of a world that turned upside down, by the deafness of those who prefer to crown rather than look at what they know to be true, and quickly amend and correct what is due, is required for hearts and nations to heal? Yet when a collective silence ensues and steals congruence, truth, and the embrace of pain of bodiless graves and heartless souls, this permeates endlessly into the holes in the fabric of children's still forming impressions of how to be in this world of endless transgressions. There is no gyroscope made for the ups and downs, for this endless symphony of human sounds. But deeply buried inside your heart, there lies a jewel that shines with a spark so bright and pure in its musical sound that it pierces the thickest walls in the ground of your being, in the ground of all. And that is the compass that was installed in your heart of hearts, in the core of your being. It is the gate to your inner seeing when the world starts to crumble and your balance is gone. Just remember your compass. It resides in the dawn of that which is endless, nameless, and sweet. It is all your mind has to ever keep remembering. Keep knowing each second, each day. Look inside without the slightest delay. Don't waste precious moments of your existence. Just follow your compass with unending persistence. Follow your compass and leave no trace. And never forget the truth of your face.